What, was she sick? Yeah. Did Jesus help to go save her? Yeah. So what did he do? Did he give the daddy some little medicine like this as a liquid band-aid? Did he give that to her? Yeah, no, yeah, okay. Did he give her aspirin? No. He said, have faith and that they will go and heal her, right? Right? Yeah, okay. Okay, so he went, and so what do we have to do? Like this medicine and aspirin, we have to believe that it's going to work, right? So we have to believe in Jesus, believe in God that he's going to help us through everything, through our afflictions, right? Right? Okay. You want to go back to your mom? Okay. Hold on. Let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Help us to follow your instructions. Help us to, when we do have illnesses and stuff, to put you first and believe in you that you will help heal us. In Jesus' name, amen. He's got it.